just finished cooking this batch of rocket candy here, and it should be nice and dry. It's got 1% red iron oxide. Let me find a piece here. All right, and a good way to tell if it's dry is if it breaks and crumbles really nicely like that, and it's not sticky. So it's a good batch. And I have this half-inch piece right here to test for the video. And when everything here cools off and I clean it up, then I'll go ahead and test that. Here's the burn test of half an inch